You took him away from Jeremy. Now you stand here. You stand here. You just live with that.
Papers found in your house. Come up with an explanation, Danny, as to why you had that kind of money in offshore accounts.
You have no proof money had anything to do with the fund or that Mr. Roman even opened those accounts.
The money in them was well laundered. The last deposit into those accounts matched the last amount stolen from the fund.
I don't have any offshore accounts.
The statements were in your home. You were standing over the body.
Are you charging my client with this? All of this is very circumstantial.